Up in number two is a female. She's very much like her brother, very similar looks and markings, a solid black head, with the exception of a white dot on the forehead, which is kind of a On Point Kennel trademark, and that's obviously where their father Cisco was born. And she's got very similar on the back as the number one puppy.